Hello students, my name is Sumit Mehta. So in today's lecture, we will study about how to form or the formation of a differential equation whose general solution is given. Okay. So what we need to do is, I'll write down some steps or the procedure. So the first step is, if the given family of the curves depend only on one parameter, then it is represented by equation of the form for example like y square is equals to 4ax can be represented by an equation fxya. Okay, because these are the variables here. So differentiating this equation with respect to x, we get an equation involving y dash also. Okay, so this now will involve g y dash y a equals to 0. So the required differential equation is then eliminating a from the equation, which is eliminating equation a from both these equations, we get the differential equation. Okay, and if there are more than two parameters like a, okay, a and b, so we need to eliminate these parameters by using double derivative. Okay students, now we'll discuss one question so that you will understand more about it. Okay, so students, here is the question given to us in which it is stated that form the differential equation representing the family of curves y is equals to mx. So we need to eliminate this arbitrary constant to form the differential equation. Okay, so I am writing down here. So if I differentiate this equation, what I'll get is value of m as dy by dx. So to eliminate this equation, I can write y is equals to, in place of m, I will write now dy by dx into x. So this is the differential equation that we get. So now I can rearrange it and write. So this is the differential equation that we got. Okay, students. Now I hope that it is pretty clear to you how to form a differential equation. Now let us take one more example in which there will be two arbitrary constants. So students, here is the question number 2, which states that form the differential equation representing the family of the curves. So as you can see, where a and b are some arbitrary constants and we need to form a differential equation without these arbitrary constants. So there are two arbitrary constants and we need to differentiate this equation 2 times. Okay, so if I differentiate, dy by dx will get a sine a cos x plus b, and in place of x plus b, when you differentiate this, will get 1. Okay, and if I differentiate this equation again, what I'll get is minus a sine x plus b. Okay, so if I'll add this equation and this equation, so you will see that on adding d square y by dx square plus y, what I'll get is a sine x plus b minus a sine x plus b. It means it is 0. So I can write the differential equation as d square y by dx square plus y is equals to 0. So this is our answer, student. So now I hope that you guys are pretty clear about how to make a differential equation from the family of the curves given. Okay. And in the next lecture, student, we'll discuss some more questions based on it. So stay tuned for that lecture. Thank you. Happy learning.